U.S. Attorney Linda Hayes says two men have been arrested in the last 24 hours for allegedly sexually assaulting passengers aboard flights to Seattle. The first man is accused of sexually assaulting a woman on board a Norwegian Air flight from London to Seattle earlier this year. If convicted, he faces up to 2 years in prison. The second man was accused of sexually assaulting a woman on an Alaska Airlines flight from Anchorage to Seattle. Curtis Silva for CBS Los Angeles.